Michael and I came to Roscommon 36 years ago to establish 8 Until Late. It has evolved over the years and has become ETL Craft and Giftware, specialising in unique Irish giftware, jewellery, accessories, greeting cards, framing and Fuji development. We carry brands such as Newbridge, Tipperary, Genesis, Galway Crystal, Radley, Farrelly, Secred. My work as an Irish artist has fostered both suppliers and friendships with Irish craft designers, whose range we carry. Button Studio from Athlone, Gilglacin from Balladreen, Art Wood from Drumshambo, Alan Ardiff, a jewellery maker, is a Mayo man, Innie Bass from Cork, and many, many more. Here in ETL, we have over 2,000 cards. And yet I saw there was a gap in the market for a deeper, truer card. So from my own art, I created my own brand of greeting cards, fine art prints, and designer scarves. My art combines images with messages of hope and positivity that are uplifting and encouraging. Each card and fine print tells a story. 36 years experience as owner of ETL Craft and Giftware has shown me that customers look for a quality, meaningful gift at a reasonable price. That is what I have created. A gift of quality that is beautiful, meaningful, and Irish made. Rossi Hearts were created only 6 weeks ago when I reflected on my 4 children unable to come home. Nessa in Boston, Holly in Newcastle, Ross in Dubai, Scott in Abu Dhabi. It's a map of the world in green with hearts dancing all around it. And the line on the front is Rossi Hearts beat everywhere with laughter, love, and song. The story on the back of each card reads, "This image reflects the truly global reach of the Irish diaspora. We are everywhere. From a small island where crack is finding the humour in everything, we have spread our influence worldwide, with over 70 million claiming Irish heritage. Bridie asked me, had I won for Mayo, and how could I leave out Michael's Leitrim? I believe our country gives us our identity, but also our county gives us our pride. My heart ruled and I printed the 32 counties because each county celebrates its identity. The need is not only at Christmas to send this greeting, it is a card about just sending love to those away at any time. Here at ETL, Michael and I, after 36 years, look forward to many more with our staff and loyal customers."